Hello YouTube, this is School Economics. We're heading out here today on our first big adventure. Going about 2.5 hours, 3 hours from the point of origin, scout out a possible new home base location. So sit back and enjoy the ride with us.
So the cat's sitting in the driver's chair. If you hear that funny noise, that's this one. Mr. School Economics wants to stop for a reason. Just for a minute, let's I jump out. There's a better shot of the view that's not bouncing all over the place. Lots of open land, few trees. This is pretty much the view the entire time. At least someone doesn't mind riding in a rolling earthquake. Welcome to small town Alberta. Now for the tricky part, kind of pull it.
Hey, we got company.
What do you mean?
We will be right back.
Maybe a rug might help.
So, here's kind of the situation that we're in. You can see the snowbank here, and we gave him the shovel. It's full of shit, so he's used to shoveling it. And yeah, we've got 5,000 kilograms on this rear axle, so the fact that we sunk into packed snow is not really a surprise.
No, it's the fact that we got stuck.
It's because this is all soft snow. So, I mean, you can see even that could even be part of the problem, is that our tanks are dragging in the snowbank.
What's dragging?
The tanks. But yet we're high and clear on this side. So hopefully this doesn't take too long to get out.
impressive.
That's why I backed off.
Yeah, it's a good decision. Oh, we look 10 times too, though.
You're on it!
Jesus, that's a big chimney, too! The bus is unstuck!
Huh?
The bus is unstuck! That's good. The chain snapped.
Yeah.
Yep.
So, here we are. This is the next day now. We left yesterday. It was a long trip. We figured about 2.5 to 3 hours. It took us a little bit longer than we anticipated. This is not the area that I spot that we were camping out. We're coming to scout out for the place. But it is a safe place for us to park. In the process of getting here, getting parked here, we kind of got stuck in the snowbank, as you've seen in the video here before. We had to get a front-end loader to come and pull us out. It was an interesting time, that's for sure. Most of the trip went fairly well. Not one area through the Badlands. A little slow down that hill.